Last I heard, police still hadn't caught him. And the only reason I know that is because I was a suspect. I'll start from the beginning.
This one's not fresh anymore. At least 3 weeks out. Victim's a 46-year-old male. Died of massive blood loss, mostly through the femoral artery. He started at the back of the cage and tunneled his way through that razor wire so fast, it's amazing he got as far as he did. Cut himself so deep, we found traces of stomach acid on the floor. We also found this.
Hello, Paul. You are a perfectly healthy, sane, middle-class male. Yet last month, you ran a straight razor across your wrist. Did you cut yourself because you truly wanted to die, or did you just want some attention? Tonight, you'll show me. The irony is that if you want to die, you just have to stay where you are. But if you want to live, you'll have to cut yourself again. Find the path through the razor wire to the door. But hurry. At 3 o'clock, that door will lock, and then this room becomes your tomb. How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Paul?
Door was on a timer. It was unlocked until 3 o'clock. Then it slammed shut. He was given 2 hours.
Jigsaw piece. Think we're gonna be here for a while, see?
The newspapers started calling him the Jigsaw Killer.
Actually, technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He never killed anyone. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
Hello, Mark. If you're so sick, then why do I have so many photos of you up and about? Let's put your so-called illness to the test. Right now, there's a slow-acting poison in your veins. The antidote is inside the safe. The combination to the safe is written on the wall. Hurry up and program it in, but watch your step. But by the way, that's a flammable substance smeared on your body. So I would be careful with that candle. If I were you, or all the people you've burned with your act, just might have their revenge.
I found something else. Well, two things, actually. There was someone standing outside here watching through this peephole. Looks like our friend Jigsaw likes to book himself front row seats to his own sick little games. He was there at the last one as well. Only this time, he left us his penlight.
Get a rush on the prince.
Copy that.
Okay,